Wir freuen uns sehr über den Besuch des Dalai Lamas. Es ist wichtig, dass er auch zur FDP, zu den Liberalen kommt. Denn wir sind ja nun mal auch die Partei, die sich für Freiheit und Gerechtigkeit einsetzt. Und wir beobachten schon seit vielen Jahren und begleiten seit vielen Jahren die Arbeit des Dalai Lamas.
Sorry, please.
So you will be in our group now on the live right, yes.
That is our
concern. Oh, yes.
Right.
Maybe ladies first, or
no?
Sorry. Welcome, Jan.
Pleased to meet you. You're holding us.
Florian von Kant.
Okay.
Marina Schuster.
Pleased to meet you.
Nice to see you.
Chevko.
Where?
This way.
Welcome to the liberal group, to the liberal faction here in the German Bundestag. And we are most grateful that you come here to meet us and to discuss some of the most vital issues. We keep a very close friendship with you and your people, and we always observe the situation in Tibet very closely.
I really appreciate your concern about Tibet, and I really appreciate you already take some stand to ask Chinese government to open let tourists or the media. This actually. As soon as this crisis happened, I appealed to the international community and also the Chinese that please allow respected sort of people or media people who can investigate objectively. That's very, very important.
Yes, I have a brief question on the dialogue between your part and the Chinese side. I'm questioning myself whether the offer of the Chinese to talk about the issue is credible in respect of the very offensive language that is used in respect of your person. And I just want to know that whether you can tell us whether you believe that these talks and this dialogue will go on after the Olympics, or whether it is just a temporary sort of...
Now, this is a big question. There are sort of seriousness because you want to show outside world for Kazachuti, Olympic. Or they are really serious enough, they willing to tackle the real issue of Tibet. So that, yet to say, I don't know. So after the next meeting, then maybe picture become more clear. Otherwise, I don't know.
Well, thank you very much that you spent so much of your very precious time for us, the Liberal Group, and we wish you all the best for your future.
Thank you.
Wir von der FDP-Fraktion haben gerade den Dalai Lama empfangen. Für uns ist es selbstverständlich, dass deutsche Politiker immer mit allen Beteiligten sprechen, die eine friedliche Lösung vertreten. Das tut er, und das war für uns ein hochinteressantes Gespräch, weil er doch sehr, sehr prägnant festgestellt hat, woran es den Tibetern zurzeit fehlt, nämlich die Verwendung ihrer Sprache, kulturelle Autonomie, all die Dinge, die er verbessern will, und er hat einen unheimlich charismatischen Eindruck gemacht. Und ich hoffe sehr, dass dieses Jahr etwas in Bewegung geraten ist in Tibet, was eben auch Früchte trägt und was zu einer Lösung führt.